The question posed was that why is Allah allowing the unjust Israeli forces to kill thousands of Palestinians for the last 7 weeks? And why does Allah not give the Palestinians victory? And what should the Muslims do? And we know that since the 7th of October 2023, this war has started between the Palestinians and Israel. And in the last 7 weeks, from 7th of October till today, more than 15,000 Palestinians have been killed. And this started after my sessions were discontinued while I was on a tour to Qatar and to Nigeria. And I've given talks on this issue in several places, including in my online talks in different parts in UK, etc. Also, the last Juma Khutbah I gave in Nigeria in the National Mosque in Abuja was about 3 weeks ago. And the topic was genocide in Palestine. That was a 40 minutes Khutbah talk I gave before the Juma Salah. But since this is the first time I'll be speaking on this issue, so inshallah I will try to give the answer.